Aloha, friends!
Hi!
Hi!
I'm here with Sky and Kaden and our newest 18-inch dolls, Grace and
Liam.
And since they are brand new dolls to our channel, they don't really have a lot of outfits to wear. So today, we decided to go to Target and we'll shop for some outfits for them as well as do some other fun things. Grace, Liam, what are you hoping to do today at Target?
I think I want to get a new outfit today.
And I want to drive a Jeep. Vroom, vroom.
All right, let's see what we can do. And what do you think if we try to visit the beach?
That would be so cool.
Okay, You better get your swimsuits ready and let's go.
Woo!
Is that her house?
Look, isn't that so cool? Look, she opens her house up. Look, this turns into a bed. She can sit on the couch. It turns into a big bed.
No, there's a kitchen. Look at that, there's cinema. Look at this cute thing. Can't you see in the mirror?
Yeah.
Peek-a-boo.
And look, this is the...
Does it make noise?
Probably. Mommy, look at Liam, Mommy. This
what is
so
he doing?
Cool. Look, this is diving. And look, you can press a button. And look at the lights.
Oh, the lights. Wow.
Wow, Mom, these are older.
Look at this pilot. Pilot girl.
Different from Target.
Different?
In Target, they're all $18, but here they're different. Some are $13, some are $6. Some are 18, some are 19, some are 17.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't that interesting?
Yeah.
There's like different ones. Oh, I always liked ones that come with like tapes.
Oh, that's
so
cute.
Oh, good, yes, air conditioning. Oh, wow. Oh, and that one with pajamas.
Look at all these little ones here. Little accessories.
Yeah, that's the littler thing.
And of course, there's a bunk bed. Yeah. And look at the beautiful horsey. Is that the size of the horsey that you have?
Yeah.
Is she surfing?
Yeah, on top of his car. Oh, Mom, this is what she needs. Look, it's a hairstyling thing.
Oh, yeah, you can style her hair.
Look, and so she doesn't run away, it's got a seatbelt. Now she won't go anywhere.
Nice. Look, she can go in the bathtub too.
Yeah.
Ooh, it's like a spa.
I love trying them out and all these things.
You like trying them out?
Look, she does fit. She fits in the bathtub.
Oh, wow. Let me see her. Ah. Oh, look at this truck, Sky. Maybe she can fit in there.
Oh, yeah.
Look at the school. Wow. So many supplies. Even a desk. Wow. Uh-oh, Sky checking everything out.
Turn on the internet for him.
Internet, wow.
Uh-huh. Turn on lights.
Yeah.
And I can do the press the windshield wipers button. Turns those on. And you can move this thing around.
Wow.
The speed.
Does this move?
And then there's the cool thing that look.
Oh, there she is. Hi, Grace.
And then look at this.
Hold on. Hi, Grace. Can we have an ice cream?
Okay. Look, this one also does things. Look, Mommy, and look. You can press the blinkers.
Oh, and it makes noise.
It shines.
Okay.
And back and press this button. It honks.
It honks. Wow.
And lots of food in here.
There's definitely lots of food in there. Wow.
And look. Can I have some sweets?
What kind of sweets?
So much sweets.
Do you want ice cream or a slushy or
maybe
snow cone?
Some ice cream? Look, Kaden, they have the cushion.
It's the purple one.
Yeah, that's the only one they actually have, you can buy in the stores.
Wow. Let's see what she looks like next to it. Is she taller than it? I see, she can cook.
She can cook.
And wash dishes.
in the microwave. Oh, look, and she can do laundry. And
she can do laundry?
Look, somebody broke the box so she can stand there. Like, she can, look at those little clips.
Oh, nice. She can really wash everything. And iron. Wow. Well, it's kind of fun to come to Target and play, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, which ones are your favorite dolls here? Let's see. I think I like this one.
Yeah, the African American one's cute, actually.
Which one? This one?
Yeah.
This one's cute, yes. Cute. This one's a little different. Different face mold and hair.
Yeah, she's a retro one.
Look at this girl. She has like very blue eyes.
Yeah.
Yeah, look. This is the boy that Hayden wanted originally. And look. He has different hairstyle. It looks way better. At our Target, he had like really flat hair and he really looked kind of girly. This one looks nice. Oh look, there's Gabe or Liam.
I have chocolate for you.
Ooh, that's nice. Look, Sky, I found your favorite girl.
Really?
Yeah, look. Well, at least it's my favorite. The redhead ballerina. She's so cute, Sky. Look at that outfit too. I love her hair. Look at that. They have this one too. Oh, and there's another one of those. I like the school one. Do you like the school one, Sky? Look, she is the one that comes with the book. Another ballerina. Look at this. Look at the pilot one. Comes with a suitcase and everything. Whoa, look at the astronaut one. Wow. They have a lot of different dolls.
You can attach the trailer to Liam's car.
Mm-hmm. Oh, let me see. Wow, they're attached. That is so cool. Let's see what else we'll discover behind these dolls.
Oh, yeah.
This one's cute too, look. I like her blue eyes. Oh, look, there's one with the broken leg. Deluxe one too. Oh, look, one with the pajama. I think you like that one. And this one. Oh, Sky, I think this one is posable. Look, it shows here. Arms and legs are flexible. Oh, they're just flexible? No, they're not posable?
I think this doll is posable.
Let me see.
Okay, I don't know. I did get her hands like this by just bending her hands.
Oh, I guess maybe that's what they mean.
See? So you bend their hands and then they, like, come together.
Because, see, this one also says this doll is posable. Whoops.
See? They're like, they kind of are posable in that way, right?
Yeah.
See, if you go like this, then it kind of stays like that.
Huh.
See, you just do that many times instead of going straight.
I see, because they're so soft.
Yes.
That's... Interesting. That's funny. Hopefully they don't break like that.
No, they don't break. They're meant to be like that.
Okay. So, Sky, what are some of your favorite outfits or sets? I know you really like this one, right?
Yeah, I know.
The horse one. Okay, you're looking for something for 13 today?
Yeah, the 13 ones are kind of over here. So
look at this roller skate one. That's cute.
Yeah, they have roller skates. Then they have this one.
Oh, you like that one?
Yeah, that's one of my favorites.
Aw.
Then they have this one.
Oh, skateboard.
Yeah, skateboard.
How much is that?
13.
13, okay. Oh, look at this camping one. Of course, we already have camping one. Oh, did you see this? Look, Sky.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, this one is your favorite.
Yeah, this is one of my favorites.
I like it. That's one of my favorites. The cowgirl outfit. Mm-hmm. And you wanted the cow boots.
Yeah.
Cowgirl boots.
But can I put the options that are $13 in here?
Sure. Let's put them in the cart and then we'll choose one.
Okay, that's also $13.
Oh, look at that pajama one. That's so cute.
This one.
What about this one? Or is this not? Oh, this is 17 one.
I know, but I do really.
But it's cute too. Has a backpack. Wow. Oh my! Look at some of the ones. It has a fuzzy. I know. Oh my! And look, that's one of your favorites too. But that's for the next time when you have a little bit more money.
water.